enjoy a good snack.
Whoa, I don't want to drop it.
I guess I'm going to put these eyes over here. Nip.
That's really good. Now, I think I'll put them in the open? Really? Ugh, this is so boring. So, like, you might have seen my expectations versus reality. So, with the do, let's get started. A good old snack. This is so good. Really good. No, what snack I should pick?
None of those are hearts.
Sprinkles.
Perfect. Cleaning up a mess. Expectation.
Where's the paper towel?
Oh, here they are.
I guess I'll have to open them.
Open sesame.
Nink.
Oh. I just ripped them open.
Get this thing open.
Oh, here they go.
Open. Oh, me.
Finally.
Time to clean up the mess. Got my paper towels. Got all the mess.
Reality.
Oh, great. Serious, I have to clean this up. Ugh. There's corn everywhere. Literally, look at this.
There's corn everywhere. I have to clean this up.
Ugh. Is it spilling on the floor? I hate this day. Ugh. Literally, it's getting everywhere on the floor. Finally, I cleaned it up. Ugh. That was a lot. Are you kidding? There's still more? Expectation.
I'm gonna play with this Play-Doh.
Got it. There's nothing in here. Hello. Oh, yay! Play-Doh!
5 minutes later.
This is boring. I'm out of here.
It closed the top.
Reality. Oh, great. Time to open up the Play-Doh. This is not enough. This is only a tiny bit. Oh well, I guess I could play with it. Wait. There's not even enough in here. Wait, now it just popped open. Expataion. Thank you for the Shopkins. I love Shopkins. They're my favorite. Yay! Oh, thank you! A snowman? Or I keep a hat and some candy. Thank you! Just two's in here. Thank you for watching my expectations versus reality. Chance to get a shot in my next week's video. Comment down below if you have ever made a mess in your kitchen. And I'll see you in my next video. Toodles! Stay awesome, kids. Eh.